The gyratory crusher, first developed in the 1880s, uses a repeated compression action between fixed and moving members in the form of two opposing truncated cones. The crushing action is shown in this graphic. The gyratory is particularly suited to primary operation and can accept direct feeds of suitably sized run-of-quarry rock. Many secondary crushers are of the gyratory type,